Think about how many little lies you have told in the last 24 hours, and you will find that there are many. We often find ourselves telling little lies to make others feel better about themselves. But when we start to tell the truth, our friends may not like us as much. We can change the way we see ourselves after receiving brutally honest feedback, as well as being more receptive to others. We imagined what world would be like if we all start telling truth from tomorrow, and that comes with some nasty and fun results. A true world would mean having to face difficult truths about yourself and your loved ones. This will probably make us more forgiving and tolerant, as we are not that perfect and we could not hide our own imperfections. In a world where everyone is telling the truth, there is probably less anxiety and worry. After telling a lie, big or small, we can easily stay up all night regretting it. A study shows how stress can negatively affect our quality of sleep, which means that a peaceful mind can result in a peaceful sleep. If everyone decides to tell us the truth when we ask for their opinion, the way we see ourselves can completely change. You'll get more honest feedback on what looks good on you, the quality of your work, and how well you guess. It may not be what you want to hear, but it would give us a real feel of ourselves, rather than just responding to what we want to hear. By being more honest with each other, we wouldn't worry about awkward social situations that we normally avoid. In the long run, it is better to tell the truth, even if it hurts the person, because it can save them from a lot of struggle and pain. Telling a bad singer that they are good won't necessarily help them in their quest to become an international star. Therefore, we would learn to tell the truth with kindness rather than relying on little lies. Several studies show that telling lies can cause physical discomfort, while those who struggle to tell the truth have reported fewer health problems. It is also found that people who lied the least had fewer everyday health problems, such as sore throats and headaches. What do you think about always telling the truth? Did you tell a big lie recently that you regretted? Share your thoughts in the comments, as I would love to read them. I'll be back again with a great video to keep you fit and healthy.